Good morning, and welcome to Saturday. I just spilled my coffee. Our leasing office makes coffee, or has coffee in the morning for anyone that wants to come in and have some. And we thought that they were having a brunch this morning too, but that's actually tomorrow. But so I went in and got some coffee. But all the way back to my apartment, set it down, and I just like barely bumped it. And it just, all of it spilled. I think I got like 2 drinks out of it. And then it spilled. It's all down my knee right there, see? And all over the floor. I already cleaned it up. I needed to probably do some more soaking of it when I get back, but I'm getting more coffee, and I brought my own mug this time, because I'm not going to waste their styrofoam cups. So, hopefully there's no one in there, and this gets awkward. Alright, you're good. But yeah, I'm going to get... Wait, I'm going to sit you down. I'm not going to waste... Well, it's already been wasted, but I'm getting my coffee. Alrighty then. Now the morning can continue. They have a big poinsettia tree. Look at that. Never seen one of those before. Is it true that poinsettias are poisonous? I don't know. I wouldn't want to try and find out. Can't imagine they taste good even if they're not poisonous. The only flower I know that tastes good is the honeysuckle. And we used to eat those off of the fence in my elementary school. Killybrook, it's where Echo meets now. Alrighty. So now I have my coffee back, and I'm not going to spill this one. So, now the day can go on. Wifey's off teaching. And... I suppose I should mention the tragedy that happened at the elementary school and just say that my prayers are with the families, and yeah, there's really no other words. So if you're out there commenting and writing about it, please be respectful of the families. And just pray for them. So have a good Saturday. See you Sunday.